Some people think libraries are just about books, but your local public library has so much more to offer. Whether you're working on a school assignment, doing research, or simply wanting to gain a new skill, your library has easy-to-use online resources available from anywhere. Just sign in from your desktop, laptop, or mobile device. They have children's story time, virtual or in person, where you can drop off your little brother and get some me time. Most public libraries have genealogy rooms where you can learn about the history of your community. You can also discover your family's history and find out if you came from England or Morocco. With your free library card, you can check out passes for free and reduced cost entry to fun places like Zoo Atlanta, Georgia State Parks, and more. All Georgia public libraries offered free blazing hot internet speed for surfing the net and accessing free online resources. They also offer a laundry list of free programs and activities for grown-ups from book clubs to yoga. I love the story walks where you can walk, read, and breathe in the park. Your library card offers the fast track to getting hired with free programs to help you create a resume, search jobs, and learn job skills. So get yourself a library card today. Visit your local library or sign up online. It doesn't cost a thing.